think it's just right.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen,
can you squeeze my finger?
EMS and firemen are on the scene. We have, once again, we have a little kid that has his arm stuck in between a seat.
Yeah.
Arm is stuck in an awkward position, don't want to take any precautions, maybe the arm is broken, don't know. So that's the reason why we're sitting here, we're going to be an EMS.